I grew up in church. I grew up as a pastor's kid. I thought I knew what I was talking about. I was in youth ministry. I was in theology school. So if anyone, I should know, right? But somehow I had put myself as the main character in the narrative of the story of God. I had no idea what was in store. I had no idea that my whole paradigm about the purpose of the Old Testament and the New Testament, God's heart for the Jewish people, was about to completely change.